case you didn't know, folks, the longest win streak in the state resides in Flora at Tri-County Academy. The Rebels have won 28 games and we're hoping to keep that counting as they host Wilkinson County Christian tonight. At the start of the second half, Wilkinson down 31-0. I think TCA is in pretty good shape when Jalen Washington keeps it on the keeper, weaving in and out of the Rebels' defense, gone for 65 yards and a touchdown, putting WCCA on the board, but they still trail by a bunch. All right, time for some offense from Tri-County. The ball, Trey Bozeman finds Cooper Hillman, but he fumbles it. It's recovered by Justin DeVille. No worries, though, because later, Bozeman back at it. He will drop back and find R.C. Coolcat. Ryan Cosman in the end zone for a touchdown. Wilkinson trying to get back in the game, but Jalen Washington is stripped by Tri-County's Cooper Hillman, making up for that mistake earlier. Recovered by Barrett Shepherd, and shockers, folks, TCA wins again, 38-14.